Mong Kai in Kuang Ninh and China's Dongxing have agreed to extend Bac Luan II border gate hours in a pilot program to ease goods movement, reduce congestion, and boost trade. Mong Kai also urged Dongxing to lower customs fees, improve import-export efficiency, and adopt flexible controls like other Vietnam-China crossings. Both cities pledged to enhance cross-border tourism, address labor issues, and strengthen ties between border communities.